Can't I move? W is not letting me move anymore.
Protect and serve. Protect and serve.
Okay. Hi. Hi. Seriously, I can't move though.
Protect and serve.
Because if I'm not streaming, my hair is
protect and serve
underneath the headphones and behind my ears. Can y'all get out the way? I want this can of coffee. Okay. Oh, the baby bottle.
Protect.
How do I get out of this? Okay. Just.
Protect.
Oh my god.
And serve.
I won't be able to do any cooking or hanging out in my house. It's just gonna be full of Protectrons. Hi.
And serve. Protect. Protect. And serve. And serve. Protect. And serve.
At least they're nice. Ooh, what should we add? This is what is called passive trolling for crowd control. Try pressing V. What is a good thing to increase right off the bat? Agility, maybe? Like endurance. I just want to be able to run.
I'm coming, sweetheart.
Oh. Okay, what do we gotta do to activate this as my settlement so I can start
protect
cleaning it up?
Serve.
Get out.
Protect and serve.
Get out of the way. This is a workshop, isn't it? Yeah. The workshop allows you to build, adjust, and remove nearby objects and structures. Move between points with left and right. Press up to find the object or structure you wish to build. And if your selected object appears green, press enter to build it. If it appears red, try adjusting and pixel fighting. Workshop objects are built from components. When building an object, components are automatically harvested from junk items in your inventory or the workshops. Cool. Okay, we're in business. Digi.
Alright.
We're ready to go.
Nice.
Kachi. Yaks. And everybody else is watching. Crowd control is on. And I can move. Now let me go get my power armor suit.
Protect and serve.
I can't wait for some bad guys to show up and all of our Protectron army is just gonna go ham. Also, if I'm not mistaken, if you have power armor just like hanging, let's just leave it there while when you have wasteland villagers or whatever hanging out at your settlement, they'll just put it on. And a villager with freaking power armor is,
and serve.
Well, it's pretty dangerous, actually. Pretty freaking dangerous. All of this is... What did I hit now? What happened? Did you just teleport me to the... Oh my gosh. And I'm not even wearing my power armor. Oh geez. Someone sent you. Okay. Oh, guess I shouldn't be stealing. Bear champ! Bear Champ, hi! Skylord Zoe! Hi, everybody!
This all to glorious division.
In the end, we are all Adam's children.
Well, Adam's children are killing me.
You approach Adam's holy ground. Why? State your purpose or be divided in his sight.
I took a wrong turn.
I must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
The glowing sea has no turns, only a path to Adam's glow. And now you have reached the end of that path.
Uh-oh.
You are here.
Supplies?
There wouldn't be a place I could resupply around here, would there? You
may seek Brother Ogden. He should have some provisions on offer.
I'm gonna need some Radaways.
I mean you no harm, I swear.
Hi, Fowie. Can't stay too long. Just wanted to see you play Fallout. Yes, Bear Tamp. It's Fallout with crowd control, so it's going to be wild. Don't worry. The VODs will be up right after this. And we've already got some pretty silly clips. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Aid. Rad. X. Rad away. Tab. How do I get out of here?
The world will be shown Adam's glory.
I'm going to die. Like, this is a slow death that you have sentenced me to. Brother Ogden. Wake your happy ass up and talk to me.
Adam guards our souls from darkness.
Oh, here we go. All right, here I go again on my own. Dun dun dun, and I've no idea of where I'm going. Oh, I'm back home. You should be able to fast travel back to Sanctuary with the Pit Boy. Oh, right. Which is just, like, do that, and then go like that, and then go, like, pick it. Hi! Okay, come to your bed. That's it. He gets to have these. Cheese. Cheesy peasy. Zoe, thank you for following, sweetie. New friends. I felt bad, so I sent you home. Mwah! Thank you. It's like, I am dying. You're like, oops, I don't want to kill the broadcaster in the first 5 minutes. They do it all the time, hon. They do it all the time. I cannot. Okay. But see, this is another good reason why we have quick saves. Quick saves. Thank y'all for showing up to hang out with me today. I usually do crowd control games at least once a weekend, usually on Friday nights. Something came up last night and I didn't stream, so we're doing a special edition today on Saturday. Scrap. But I'm excited to play the Fallout 4 version. I haven't played this game in a long, long time. And I've been wanting to play it again. Have you done much crowd control before? Yes, we do play crowd control every Friday night. And usually we play... The Sims. We play The Sims with crowd control every weekend. Bear Champ, I hope you have a great day. Thanks for hanging out. Oh, Zoe, thanks for the sub. No more ads for you, my friend. Is there a button to get into workshop mode without having to come up to the workshop? Or is that just how it works? I'm just trying to clean up the place a little bit. I'm back! Welcome back, Zoe. Skylord Zoe is such a good name. It reminds me of Star-Lord from Guardians of the Galaxy. Hello, Yax! Thank you for following, sweetheart. New friends, new friends. Yax and Zoe sitting in a tree. F-O-L-L-O-W-I-N-G. Someone, somewhere has a follow to share, and it is you, my friends. Thank you for being here. Chip. Ha! Okay, so the funny thing about this town is it's so big. It's really hard to take care of it. Remember my first playthrough of this game ever? I used like all of the materials and wood that I had gathered and tried building like a big fence all the way around it. And then the mobs would just spawn in the middle of the street in front of the house. Oh, thank you for the caps. Now we have some money. I'm rich, bitch! Oh shit. Thank you so much. That's so much. Riches! Okay, where's my power armor? Because I think it's about to get dangerous here. If y'all are giving me this much good stuff, that means something bad is going to happen. I just don't usually like to run around in workshop mode with my power armor on because it wastes the... It doesn't have batteries or fuel or something. Okay, so there's a thing. We're supposed to search the neighborhood with Cogsworth. It uses the cores. Yeah. Concord.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station. I shall remain here and secure the...
Thanks for telling me. Do you want to come with me?
Hey, Cogsworth.
Oh, jeez! Hey!
I'm supposed to be impressed!
Which one is my gun? Oh, shit. I have no skill at this game at all. I'm just like... Cogsworth just decapitated that raider. Health? Health? Cram? Stimpak. Like, I'm not even hardly aiming. I'm just shooting from the hip. Ooh. To throw grenades or place mines, equip them in the Pip-Boy and then hold and release left alt. Probably good to take all their shit, right? And then we just scrap it. Very scrappy. Alright, I think they're gone. Oh! That is a good gun! Mwah! Keys. Keys for you. Thank you. Okay. Take that gun. Oh my god. Apparel. Wear that and that and that. How do you equip it? Cannot equip while in power armor. Dang. Oh no! Well, that was bad timing for me to take off my power armor. shit! Red Wolf, don't be laughing at me! Jeez. Cheese and crackers. Oh, this place brings back some memories. Okay, apparel. Wear all of your outfit. That. Ah, shit. Shit. Oh, a grenade! Oh, shit! They're tough! Oh, no! Well, not that tough. Good morning, Nunu. Oh, jeez. Nunu! Help! I think that's the second time you got warped when you got out of your power armor. You're right, Yax. It was like, let me just get out of my power armor to go just do normal game stuff. Oh, jeez, I forgot ground control's on and y'all just poofed me from one place to another. It's like, drop me into the hot zone. Oh, super mutants! Your health is low. Use a stim pack. Eat some food or drink some water. Oh, jeez.
And by the way, what power armor do you currently have?
I don't know what I currently have because I left it back at the old,
Save real quick.
I did. Oh, hey. Oh, thank you! Digi is my son, and he's very nice to me.
I hear something.
Oh, you do?
Out there. Somewhere out there.
Oh, jeez!
Go ahead and hide, little leader.
Oh, jeez! No, you just spawned two super mutants on me that I've already got enough super mutant problems, okay?
Well, thank God you have the
they gotta armor. Have power armor, exactly. And this sweet spray and pray weapon. Oh my goodness. Yeah! Exactly. Does that mean Eric Mark is here? Spray and pray is crazy. Y'all are redeeming stuff so fast I don't even know what's happening. Ooh, I leveled up. No. Fraud the pan man. No, that doesn't mean anybody in particular has arrived in the chat. Oh shit. Oh god! I don't even have the little list up to see who's redeeming what, except that I can see who's redeeming their channel points for crowd control coins. And it looks like Yax and perhaps Digi have been turning in their channel points. Hi, Brewster. Eric Mark, I missed you. Are you still? And Nunu, I missed you. Oh, jeez. This is gonna be too easy. I've got power armor and a spray and pray. Did he just throw something? Oh god. What is happening? Wait, where's my gun? Where's my gun? Did you take my gun? What's that noise? What? I just keep falling down. I'm not trying to run away. I just keep falling down. But, wait, how do I equip a weapon? Oh, y'all, did y'all seriously take my gun away or disarm me or something? Where did my gun go? Which is the best one? I've got a pistol. Oh my gosh. Oh no. I just hear these footsteps. I know, where'd the spray and pray go? Did it overheat? Sometimes it overheats and you drop it, I think. Or did y'all do that? It's so much going on, I don't even know. Okay. Ooh. Yeah. How could you? Wait, what did you say? That's Raph Red Wolf. They basically deleted your gun. Don't blame us. Nah, you can't prove it. Raph, did you delete my gun? You're like, oh, she's having too easy of a time killing these dragon claws. What are they called? Death claws. Take away her gun and just give her like a tiny little pistol, little tiny pistol. Oh yeah, take some pajamas. Oh my god. What is that? I just have this tiny pistol! He's not really coming after me hard, though. I shoot him in the foot. What's happening? J'accuse! I heard the terrifying sound of like a death claw next to me, but I don't see it. I just hear it. Or is that the behemoth growling right there?
I think it's
the behemoth. Now shoot him in the face! I am just shooting him with this poor little pistol. This is gonna take forever. So where's my gun? Did you delete it or did I just drop it? Oh jeez. He has got a fire hydrant on like a street light for a hammer weapon. And then a couple of shopping carts for a shield tied to his back. Gotta go for now, but I hope to catch lots more of your crowd control streams. Maybe I'll see you on a crowd control of mine sometime. Absolutely! Thank you, Zoe! Mwah! Mwah! Kisses! No pass for Raph. Ah, thank you! I'm out of ammo. I'm out of ammo, y'all. Rooster? Mommy's trying to kill a behemoth, sweetie. Come up here. Quit booping me in the elbow while I'm trying to kill things. Damn, I should have waited to spawn him. I've got a frag mine. How do I... Ah! Uh-oh! Ah! Oh no, hey! No! Get in your suits! Get in there! I'm new in that I haven't played it in 20 years. I don't know.
Alright. I think, Raphray removed your power armor.
Hey, you do- Raph's getting me naked now. I can't get my suit back on. Let me get in the suit. Enter. Enter!
I think it just gives strip all of its armor, you know? See how it's like an endoskeleton?
It's got no armor on it! Oh no!
I got a treat for you.
You got a treat for me? Ah! Oh! Oh! Okay. Projectrons! Help me! Yes! They're gonna help! They're shooting it!
Mind you, the Fox Squire. The Fox Squire 350 is to give you X-01 power armor, while it costs 600 to remove any power armor.
Wow. When I am out of combat, I can, ooh, you're dead. Oh, jeez. Hey! Oh, no, 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 no! Not working. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get her naked and then we're gonna launch her into the air and have her fall out the window of a four-story skyscraper, and then that'll take her out. I like that so many people are trying to the chat is like fighting against each other, like, okay, here, have a behemoth. No, we're have five protectrons. No, here's the power armor. No, take your power armor off. Here's a really good gun. Take that gun away. You guys, yeah, after all of that, and thank you for Fahrenheit's flaming minigun. This is going to be good. This is going to be great. Oh my goodness. Mind if you do. I don't mind if you do. How do I get out of this? Ah! Hit him. Ah! What was that? Oh my god! Was that a bomb? Somebody just bombed us? Okay, here. I think that's the first time I've ever spotted one of those before it actually arrived. Oh god! Oh, shit. I did not realize she was right there behind me going, stop killing my babies. Oh my lord! Okay, I'm gonna need a bigger gun. Okay, we're gonna need a bigger gun. See, inspect. Final judgment, 25% faster ray firing rate, Gatling laser receiver. What's it do though? Oh my gosh, Raph, what are you doing? What are you doing? Don't mind me. Oh geez, 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 oh geez. Oh, I fell! Oh, I'm almost dead too. Oh geez. Wait, did you just take my gun away? Where's my gun? No? Then did I just unequip it? Are you lying? Are you just a lying liar right now? What happened? What happened? Red! You took my gun away! It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. How do I hit accept? E. Get God. Run! 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 Ah! You don't want me to win, do you? And my husband wants to get a Boston. And Digi also wants to get a dog. And I think that we talked about getting a corgi too, because one of my friends has a corgi that's going to have puppies. Oh my gosh. Digi!
Yeah.
Oh, that wasn't you. Yax! Yax! No, that wasn't Yax, that was Raph. Oh my gosh, look at her! Is she alive? Is she alive? My little bitty gun just be like, bear chance by like 3 aliens, and you auto saved. What the heck? What is going on? Oh, it is my fault. I did AFK, but jeez, now it's just. Look at what they're doing! Come here, Brewster. Brewster. What do you want?
Don't go outside.
Okay, I have to pause it. I don't know what they're trying to do. They killed me and then auto-saved it in the middle of the death scene so that's where I respawn every time with just one bit of health and then being, what do you call it? What's a... It's just this girl is on fire. This girl is on fire. This is how chat wins. Yeah, it's just over and over.